San Jose and Anaheim have combined to play 10 of their first 12 games on the road, and both teams look to get their power plays going. They're each 3 for 20 on the year.
And Burns. 40 seconds left on the man advantage. Marlowe down low. The give and go. And the puck's in the net. They score. A mad scramble. Tough to tell who put it in last. The net was dislodged as the puck went in.
Well, it was great puck movement down low. Donskoy gives it back. There's the initial shot. Bernier gets a piece. Pavelski got a little piece of that puck. Boy, it's close.
That's very close.
And we're going to get word on whether or not this is a good goal right here.
Well, you heard it from Trevor Hanson. It's a good goal. And San Jose has the lead on a power play goal, his third this year, from Captain Joe Pavelski. And Tierney again, trying to set the table for Wingles. Tierney, and a great save by as he comes across and robs Chris Tierney.
Yeah, that was a great stop. Bernier locates the puck, and then he just drives off that right leg, manages to just get a little piece of it. Yeah, what a stop.
John Gibson now in goal for Anaheim as Jonathan Bernier started this game in nets for Randy Carlyle for the 19-year veteran Marlowe. Burns. That's a pass into the slot, hit a stick, never did get to Carlson. Good keep in by Hurdle. Now Burns, and Gibson flashing the leather, makes the glove save off Brent Burns.
75 points for the Norris Trophy finalist, Brent Burns. 27 of those were goals, and this is why. He has the ability to pull that puck onto his forehand like a toe drag. Boy, what a stop there from Gibson on a nice glove.
Gave that one up to Vermette, who sends it back in. And now everybody on the ice for Anaheim fresh. As the puck comes to the net, they score! A seemingly harmless play, but on the rebound, it's tied.
Clayton Stoner just feeds it through. Look at that, it's just a little flip shot. And Jones loses it. He feels it hit his blocker, but then he can't find the puck. And Wagner just kind of taps it right between the wickets to tie this game up.
Kessler doesn't get it out. Kept in by Haley to Tierney. To Haley, and it hits the goalpost off the stick of Michael Haley.
Well, what an effort by Haley, and a huge break for John Gibson. Able to seal that off at the left point.
Donskoy lost it. Wagner, a shot saved by Jones, and he'll cover as Chris Wagner, who has the only duck goal, almost got himself a shorty. Perry inside for Wagner, and looking out front, that pass intended for Theodore, back the other way, blasts it, will Pavelski score? With the end boards, but it's all good. And Marc-Edouard Vlasic, with his first goal of this season, sends this San Jose crowd home happy.
Marc-Edouard Vlasic breaks free and gets the overtime winner for the Sharks, his first goal of the season in a 2-1 win over the Ducks. San Jose outshot Anaheim 36-20. Joe Pavelski started the scoring with a power play goal in the first. The Sharks were 1-for-5 with the extra man. Jonathan Bernier started in goal for the Ducks, but left after one with an upper body injury.